classes in specific that we have here at Desert Mirage and Aviation for sure are geared towards local economic needs, right? And so the flexibility there allows, and having CTE classes allows all of that kind of come together.
Like, I wasn't interested at first about aviation. I never heard about it until Mr. Mourhess showed me a lot about military jets, Boeing, many different planes, different job opportunities that you could take in aviation, and I was interested right away.
The district and RCOE have been real supportive in helping us get things that we need in the classroom, flight simulators and drones and books and other sorts of tools that we use and I would use when teaching students how to fly.
When I first came in this class, there was like a lot of things that were unexpected that I was going to learn about, and it was something that made me a little happy, you know, because I like drones.
So we get into the mechanics, fixing airplanes and things like that, and we have opportunities to go work at the airport and do job shadowing because of some of the connections and things I have from the past as well.
So the first time I walked into the aviation class, it was something new, something I was never used to, never been introduced here in the Eastern Coachella Valley.
Here you get to see from small piston aircrafts to your large C-130s to your Black Hawk helicopters.
I've heard other people's opinions about aviation, that they don't have it at school, and that they heard about Desert Mirage having such a program like this, and well, I think you could say they are kind of jealous.
They all enjoy their time in class, but when I have a couple students that actually take what they've learned and then they're inspired to expand.
From aircraft detailing, aircraft painting, you can do everything. If you like art, paint an aircraft. If you want to work on mechanics, work on an aircraft. It's for everybody, even if you don't think so.
My favorite part about working here is marshaling the airplanes, because you're in command. You know, you want the pilot to stop, you press and make an X and the pilot stops. So you're pretty much in command of the whole plane.
Well, without the aviation program in the high school, I don't think I would have actually come to the field in aviation, because it wasn't something, you know, probably talked about. Without it, I would have never known that there was a lot of careers in aviation.
I'll probably go ahead and try to take flight school, or probably go to COD, take college first, and finish my education, then head to flight school and get my pilot's license.
When I hear about students that have gotten jobs in the industry, I mean, it gives me a sense of pride that I can work with the students and help them kind of understand what they can do.
Carl Mourhess, he was a really great teacher. He's a pilot. If I had any questions, he would know how to answer them to me. He has really great connections. Everybody knows him. He would bring us out to the thermal airport. He knew everybody pretty much, so he was a really great instructor.